And we're from Dutch Braids. Because we're going skiing every year, we invent skiing braids. And this year, we got Dutch braids into, of lace braids into Dutch braids and skiing braids.
Okay, so I first made a part here. And at the back, I parted her hair to the middle. I already did this side. And I'm going to show you at the other side how to do this braid. This braid is especially for skiing because we don't like to do much with hair while we're skiing. This stays in about 3 or 4 days. I also got some pictures of the braid after you take it out after a week. I will show them at the end. Okay, you start with a little part here, a little strand. Divide it in 3 parts and start your Dutch braid. If you don't know how to Dutch braid, I've got a video. And if you don't know how to make a lace braid, I also got a video, so I will link them here. Okay, I'm starting with a lace braid because I want all the baby hairs and all the flyaways to stay in the braid. So I'm braiding this very tight. And just starting picking up her baby hairs in the front. It's going to be a very small braid, but still it will stay put for a few days. When I got all the baby hairs, I turn it to a Dutch braid, so no longer a lace braid, and I'm picking up hair from the side here at the top and also at the bottom. Just like a normal Dutch braid. I'm braiding over her ear to the back. We got a video from our skiing holiday. So if you like to watch them, it is in Dutch. But I think if you watch it, you will get the point. So I will link that too. Okay, I'm gonna braid just around her ear. I'm finishing off this braid, and as I said, it will stay in for a few days. Just braiding till the end. At the end, I just put in an elastic. And you got skiing braids for this year. In Dutch, we already did skiing braids 2012, so this one is 13. But we'll make them in English also. So this is the finishing look, of the finished look.
Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.